These look great, Maddie. Let's overnight them so it gets there before noon. Hey, what's wrong?
Nothing.
Bullshit.
I think Tucker's having an affair.
What makes you think that?
I found a woman's number in his cabin. Someone named Olivia. He said that she was his editor's new assistant. I checked. She's not.
So you're gonna talk to him?
What's the point? He already lied.
Yeah, but don't you want to know for sure?
I don't know what I want.
Memory serves, your bourbon man.
So, what did Maddie tell you?
She thinks you're having an affair.
Well, I'm not.
Oh, well, she's checked up on you.
Did a little digging.
Olivia isn't your editor's assistant. Who is she?
She's an assistant publicist. It was a simple misunderstanding.
Right.
You know, not that it's any of your business, but I would never cheat on Maddie.
Oh, you sure about that? Because I might do some digging myself.
What does any of this have to do with you?
I just care about Maddie. More than you do, I think.
I see. Well, Maddie loves me, and nothing's going to change that, no matter how badly you want her back.
You know, a big part of my job is to recognize when someone's lying to me. And you, Tucker, strike me as a liar. Not a very good one. Maddie deserves better.
I haven't lied to Maddie.
We'll see.